Because what's exciting about this time that we have been in this suspended animation is what I call it for the last 2 years, is that we're coming out and saying, like, wait, I want to walk down the street and go to that shop that's always been there. I want to have those restaurants in our town. So it's giving people an eye opener. And so now we need to go back to the days that were before.